how to cure nearsightedness. With nearsightedness, the oblique muscles of the eyes are spasmodic, and the micro tissues of the eye muscles may even have ingrown to each other. Our task is lightly to stretch the oblique muscles of the eyes. First, diagonal exercise should be done very lightly and easy, in relaxed state and one repetition in each direction. To do this, look in the upper left corner for about 5 seconds and then in the lower right corner for about 5 seconds. Then we return our eyes to the center and blink. How to blink correctly you can find video on my channel. Now we look at the upper right corner for about 5 seconds and in the lower left corner for about 5 seconds. We return our eyes to the center and blink. Make sure to listen to your body. After this exercise, it's become much more easier to move your eyes. Second, we make a loop along the contour of the circle, clockwise and counterclockwise, one time. How to do it, you can find video on my channel. Be sure to blink and close your eyes for 10 seconds to relax the eye muscles. Rest after training is required. It's like after gym. And third, it is advisable to go out to the balcony or look at the window for a couple of minutes so that the eyes can refocus to a long distance.